Carolina Panthers had a simple game plan and the confidence that it would succeed. On Super Bowl Sunday, they arrived bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
I ain't leaving unless we win this game. I might just camp out in the middle of the field. I'm gonna win this.
Stay after these guys right from the start. Take them somewhere they haven't been in a while, man. Take them to some dark places. Show them what Panther football's all about. Play your ass off. Here we go. Win on three. One, two, three, win!
If they were to win their second Super Bowl in 3 years, the Patriots needed to employ a delicate balance of confidence and caution. Such balance has become the hallmark of head coach Bill Belichick. His team plays not only with their hearts, but with their heads. Under pressure, they always play with composure. Panthers owner Jerry Richardson and Patriots owner Robert Kraft are good friends, but their teams became fast enemies. The season started with 32 teams, now only two. A 21-week schedule. Now, just 60 minutes. The dreams of a football nation. Now resting on a single podium. In the city that sent America to the moon, the world's greatest sporting event was about to reach new heights. The grandest Super Bowl ever was ready for liftoff.
Doesn't get any bigger than this.
The crowd is in a frenzy. 72,000 folks on hand for Super Bowl 38. The kick is away and the Super Bowl is underway. Coming down to Smart at the 5. Middle of the 10. 15. 20. Outside tripped up at the 23-yard line. Down there covering rookie Tuli Bantakame.
The game's first drive pitted the Carolina offense against the New England defense.
The Patriots have stopped running backs like Ricky Williams, Edgerrin James, Eddie George, did not allow any of them 100 yards. Toss sweep to Davis, coming to the left side, cut down to the 24 after a gain of one. Second down and 9 for the Panthers. The long give comes to Davis, shoots it off left tackle, gets it to the 29-yard line and stacked up there. Drifting down the line of scrimmage was Ted Washington. And an empty backfield. DeLone on third down and 3. Back to throw. Looking. Drifting out to the right. Looking, firing to the right. And it is incomplete. Fourth down, Carolina forced to punt. Saubrun awaiting the snap at his own 15-yard line. And he gets the kick away. Low kick coming to Troy Brown at the 26. Heads left to the 30. Cuts it up to the 35. 40. Heads to the middle of the field. 45. He's to midfield. He's to the Carolina 48-yard line.
The first time quarterback Tom Brady played in a Super Bowl, he and head coach Bill Belichick were the ultimate underdogs. This time, the Patriots were heavy favorites. They quickly demonstrated why.
Brady play action, stands in, fires left, in is caught across the 35 and out of the 30-yard line goes Patriot wide receiver Deion Branch. First and 10, Carolina 31. On the draw, comes to Kevin Falk, shoots it up down across the line of scrimmage and a gain of 4.
On their third offensive play from scrimmage, Troy Brown brought the Patriots into the Carolina red zone, despite breaking his nose on the 12-yard reception.
Brady got that ball out at the right time. The timing on the pass and catch, excellent.
First and 10, Patriots, Carolina 14. Centers the fullback, Schmidt the tailback in the up.
Many experts predicted a stale game between two defensive-minded clubs. 3 minutes in, the Patriots' offense hoped to prove them wrong.
Brady on first down. Play action fake. Here comes the rush. Throws it out to the near side and throws it away.
Good pressure once again by the front four. I think we kind of expected that maybe early in the game.
Brady reads the field so fast, and he knows whether he can make a play or not. Motion left to right comes Graham. Brady calling, so those flags go down.
False start. Offense number 12. Head bob.
So Tom Brady gets the penalty, a 5-yard false start penalty. Schmidt, the lone running back. Brady back to throw. Stands in. Fires over the middle. Incomplete. So we've got the first really big third down play of the game on 3rd and 19. It's a draw to Antoine Schmidt, trying to shoot it up the middle. Cannot break a tackle and goes down at the 17-yard line. So the Pats' first couple of plays were bang, bang to get down into the 14-yard line. And the Patriots' field goal unit will come on. Brian Kitchen the snap and a flag goes down.
Delay of game by the defense, number 71, simulated the start of the snap.
So the ball goes down to the Carolina 13-yard line, making this a 31-yard field goal attempt for Adam Vinatieri. Walter to hold. Set to go. Adam looking for the first points of the game. Snap is for there. Ball is down. Kick is up. Kick is no good. So the Patriots had a golden opportunity to put points on the board and didn't do it.
Listen to this. Loud out there. Keep using your hand signals.
Good pressure up the middle right here, Buck.
Carolina takes over on the missed field goal at their own 21-yard line.
The Panthers stuck with their game plan of trying to establish the run. The Patriots stuck to their game plan of stopping it.
Hand off to Stephen Davis, shoots it to the middle and is immediately hit after a gain of a yard. Richard Seymour was there for the Patriots along with Roman Pfeiffer, Teddy Bruschi, Willie McGinnis. Mangum comes in motion left, now back in motion right, back to throw DeLone, looking over the middle, fires it deep down the middle, it is incomplete. Driving over was Eugene Wilson, looking to make the pick from free safety. He got there just a split second too late.
On the next play, Mike Vrabel got there just in time.
Back to throw is DeLone, here's the lefty sack, back inside the 15-yard line, blasting up the middle was Mike Vrabel, who had 9.5 regular season sacks.
Vrabel sprung loose, and he was on top of DeLome in no time. He had no chance whatsoever to get rid of that ball.
Standing a yard deep in the end zone is Todd Sauerbrunn to punt. Back at his own 38 is Troy Brown of the Patriots. The snap is on the money, and he'll get the kick away. This one is drifting down to the 35-yard line. Troy Brown avoids the first man. Tries to go wide left, looking for blocking, gets a little bit, turns outside of the 40, 45, and ridden out of bounds on the far side of the field at the 50 with a flag down. Penalty against Patrick Pass, and the Patriots will have to start from their own 38-yard line rather than midfield.
On their second drive of the game, the Patriots offense tried to employ the same quick strike approach from their first drive. They were unsuccessful, setting up a seesaw battle that lasted deep into the second quarter.
Ken Walter punting from the 31. Steve Smith averaging 10 yards a punt, stands back inside his 15. He's going to let the ball bounce across the 20, takes a Patriot roll inside the 15, all the way down to the 11-yard line of Carolina.
Once again, the Panthers attempted to run the ball. Once again, they were stopped in their tracks.
Give it to Stephen Davis on first down, hits to the left side, and gets to the 13-yard line in a gain of 2. DeLone back to throw, slip screen to the right side, is going to be hit and knocked out of bounds on the far side of the field is Steve Smith. The Patriots read that one like a book. Third down and 7 for Carolina at their own 14-yard line. Back to throw is DeLone. Rolls to his right. Pump fake. He is hit in the backfield in the end zone. He is dropped. Oh, no, he got the ball away before the safety. So far, Gino, the Patriot defense has been overpowering the Carolina offense.
Yeah, that was a sprint out pattern against a three-man rush, and the play had been called, so he had to go with it, and he had to once again try to deliver a pass on the run.
This is a long count, and
delay of game, offense.
Wow.
5-yard penalty, still fourth down.
After playing 9 minutes of Super Bowl 38, both teams had avoided costly mistakes. In a game such as this, turnovers must be sidestepped at all costs.
Very good field position, Gino, and another opportunity for the Patriots to get on the board early and take the lead in this game, and they want to play from ahead. First and 10 at the Carolina 49. Smith alone running back. Brady with two receivers on the right wing. The give comes to Antoine, shooting up the middle across the 45, and he bangs it down to the 42-yard line on a solid 7-yard gain. Running right up the chute was Antoine Smith. Second down and 3, Patriots. Brady slip screen left. It is complete to Deion Branch, and he drives for a first down to the Carolina 38-yard line. First and 10. Brady, handoff to Antoine, trying to come up the middle, and this time he swallowed up. Maybe a gain of a yard. Brady, straight back to throw. Looking left, fires left. His man is open. It is complete down to the 31-yard line as Deion Branch. So it'll be third down and a long 2 or short 3. Brady, end around, read beautifully by linebacker Will Witherspoon, and he dropped Troy Brown for a loss, and the Patriots will be forced to punt. Walter awaiting the snap. It's low, but he picks it up on a hop, and he gets it away, high in the air. And Smith takes it at his 7-yard line, and that's where the Carolina Panthers will take over. Good job by Ken Walter on a low snap that bounced into his hands.
On the Patriots' third and final defensive stand of the first quarter, they stopped Panthers quarterback Jake Delhomme from finding his receivers. They then stopped running back Steven Davis at the 11-yard line. New England's defense was so dominant that Carolina's only first down of the quarter came from a defensive holding penalty on this third down and 7. The Panthers had left the shadow of their end zone, but could not shake the overpowering presence of New England's defense.
Inside handoff comes to Deshaun Foster, wrapped up at about the 22-yard line. Didn't fool anybody. Carolina's forced to punt again.
Patriots offense ended the first quarter the same way they started it, by mixing mid-range passes with a solid running game.
Nice piece of running by Smith. And they're going to let the first quarter come to a close. We are scoreless at Super Bowl 38. It is the fifth scoreless first quarter in Super Bowl history. Third down and 1 for the Patriots at their own 41. Hand off to the right side to Antoine Smith. He slipped as he was trying to make the handoff. Either team has converted a third down so far in this game.
So far, neither team had come up with a game-breaking play.
All right. Now we'll see if the Panthers, once again, at least throw the ball on first down. First downs, big plays. Because the production you get dictates what you do on second and third down.
Play action fake by Delhomme. Look, shoots it long and deep and incomplete. Off the hands of Steven Smith.
After trying the deep ball, the Panthers went back to the ground.
Toss sweep comes to the right side, turning wide to the right and run down for a loss. Is Steven Smith. Patriots, Bobby Hamilton, and Willie with it.
Willie McGinnis was also there on third down.
Back to throw is Delhomme on play action. Here's the run. Slips one hit. Doesn't slip the other one. He's sacked back inside the 25-yard line. Making the sack for the Patriots, Willie McGinnis. The Patriot defense continues to dominate.
All I need is a little help outside.
to make him turn back, and we got it. Great play.
Yeah, just hit him. There you go. Yes.
All these tough guys now starting to cut on their blocks. Yeah. Muhammad, the main one, they're not staying up no more. He cut.
If we can get 7 points on the board, we can make these guys, it can really be hard for them because they're struggling with our defense. Let's roll up our sleeves, go to work, hand them, and get 7 on there.
The 2 is not Tampa. The 2 is stick. It's conventional 2 cover when they go to 2.
Carolina's fifth punt of the game came with 13 minutes remaining in the second quarter. After a fair catch by Deion Branch, the Patriots tried to get their offense on a roll.
Punt!
Antoine across the 25 and out to the 30, 31-yard line. Second down and 4 at their own 31. And Schmidt, the lone running back, he takes the handoff again to the right. Gets it across the 30 to the 33. Carolina defense looks like they jump. Brady spins away from the hit, steps up, looks, fires to the right. Pop. First down, out of bounds on the far side. Patriots will take the penalty because it'll get them more yardage than they got on the play. Brady drifts to his right, looks, fires to the right, caught on the far side and drilled out of bounds. Brady on the handoff to the left, turns for a first down, he's to midfield, he drags people across midfield to the Carolina 47-yard line. Kevin Falk.
Once in Carolina territory, they refuse to slow down.
Brady rolls to his right, fires to the right, it's up in the short round. First down across the 40-yard line, down to the 37-yard line of Carolina goes Troy Brown.
Whoa, going to mark him a little bit shy of a first down, so I spoke too quickly.
The Patriots faced a 3rd and 1 at the Panthers' 38-yard line. Tom Brady's quarterback sneak came up short.
So the crowd is watching a 4th down play here at Super Bowl 38. They give to Antoine, crashes to the line of scrimmage, it's stacked up.
Yeah, the coaches on the sidelines of the Panthers are throwing their arms down in disgust as he saw where the official gave him a spot.
1st down, Patriots.
Carolina began playing with a sense of desperation, anxious to stop the Patriots' offense, sometimes too anxious.
Brady again calling out, moving the chess pieces. The handoff comes to Antoine. Well, the first down is at the 25. Down to the 20-yard line. Fires toward the end zone. It is incomplete. Intended for Deion Branch, but thrown a couple of yards in front of him.
Just as they did on their first drive, New England's offense came up short in the red zone.
In and out of the hands of David Gibbon. 4th down. .608 to play in the second quarter. A 36-yard attempt for Adam Vinatieri. The ball is down, the kick is up, and it is blocked. So Adam Vinatieri is 0-for-2 in field goal attempts. And despite the great performance so far by the Patriots' defense, the Carolina Panthers continue to hang in a scoreless game.
24 minutes had elapsed in Super Bowl 38. No one had scored. Even the experts who predicted the defensive struggle couldn't have imagined the longest scoring drought in Super Bowl history. The time had come for the Patriots' defense to make more than a big stand. They needed a big play.
Slot to the far side left for Carolina with Mangum on the left wing, comes in motion right, toss sweep right, comes to Steven Davis, and oh, he is going to be ridden down by Bobby Hamilton. Bobby Hamilton just terrific against the run. So far, Carolina has 0 total yards of offense. 0. DeLome out of a shotgun formation. Direct snap to DeLome. Stands in, fires up the field. It is dropped. Dropped by Chris Mangum at the 35-yard line. This is the longest scoreless stretch to begin a Super Bowl ever. Ooh. 3rd down and 12. Carolina at their own 25. Davis, the lone running back behind Jake DeLome. drops back to throw. Here comes the pressure. Hit, fumble, ball on the ground. Patriots recover from Carolina 19.
Pressure came from behind.
Mike, Vrabel. Was Vrabel? Yeah. Okay. Vrabel has just become such a terrific player.
And how?
One of the best players a lot of people don't know about. The Panthers, in this first half, are now minus 8 yards offense.
Guts now, let's go! Show some guts!
The Patriots took over on the Carolina 20, determined to cash in on the turnover.
Patriots doing a good job running the football against this vaunted defensive front four of the Carolina Panthers.
When the Panthers concentrated their efforts on stopping running back Antoine Smith, Tom Brady played the role of unlikely runner on 3rd and 7.
Back to throw is Brady. Looking. He's going to run it. He's at the 5. He's at the 10. Down the 5-yard line. And a 1st and goal to go for Tom Brady. And a wide open up front.
Knowing what to do, then doing it. That's poise. It's Tom Brady's best attribute. And how the Patriots win.
Well, what we need here is a touchdown play. Brady, play action fake, fires end zone, touchdown! Touchdown, Dion Branch!
Boy, the thing you have to like there is the design of the play.
The design was nothing more than good play action, which momentarily froze Carolina's Dan Morgan, leaving Dion Branch wide open to receive Brady's gentle toss.
With 3:05 to play in the first half, the Patriots leading it 7-0. Adam moves into the football and booms it away, end over end. Excellent kickoff. 2 yards deep in the end zone. Smith brings it out to the 5-10. Heading left, looking for the 15. Gonna be hit and thrown down at the 10-yard line. Chris Akins making the tackle.
The Panthers were penalized for unnecessary roughness, pushing them back to their own 5-yard line. Patriots stopped Carolina on 2 straight plays before the bounces began to go the Panthers' way.
Back to throw is DeLome on 3rd down. Looking, goes over the middle, and it is in.
Oh, he got it.
That was Ricky Prohl.
A little bit of the quick huddle, and I think they stunned the Patriot defense.
What was once a defensive shutdown was beginning to look like an offensive shootout.
Stands in the pocket, here comes a rush, he fires over the middle, it is caught by Ricky Prohl on the 1st down.
After 2 incompletions to Mohsen Mohamed, the Panthers got their first big play of the game.
So it's 3rd down and 10, Carolina, the Patriot 39-yard line. Smith, far side, left, near side, right, Mohamed, right side, slot, Kevin Dyson. Backs in a split now, Hoover and Goins behind the quarterback, Jake DeLome, 3rd down and 10. He drops back to throw. He looks, fires to the left, it is caught, touchdown, Carolina, to Steven Smith.
A perfect pass, dropped it right in his hands. There wasn't much Tyrone Poole could do with that, with a perfect pass, because he had pretty decent coverage on it.
And the Panthers drive 95 yards to tie the game. And Carolina, I must admit, looked very sharp on that drive throwing the ball. And the Panthers drive 95 yards to tie the game with 1:07 left in the first half.
1:07. Plenty of time for a Patriots score before halftime. The first opportunity came to returner Bethel Johnson, but he was stopped at the 22. That's where Tom Brady took over, looking for his receivers. First, on the right side of the field. Then, straight down the middle.
Brady rolls out to his left, steps up, looks, shoots it down the field, in stride, Deion Branch to the 15-yard line.
The Panthers that time blitzed again with the secondary man along with the linebacker, and they couldn't get to Brady. Brady still had time. And once I saw that happening, I said, somebody's got to be open deep.
First down, Patriots, now with 35 seconds remaining in the half. Brady awaiting the shotgun snap, and he's got it. Takes a couple of steps back, looks, fires to the right. Oh, he overthrew David Gibbons. He had him open by 7 yards.
Gibbons got a second chance.
To the far side right goes Gibbons, branches into the right slot. Steps up, steps away from the hit, fires over the 5-yard line, and the catch is made at about the 4, very close to a first down by David Gibbons.
Then he got a third.
Smith is the running back with a slot to the near side left. Brady play action fake. End zone. Touchdown. Touchdown to David Gibbons.
He just came right back. Undaunted all the way up the field for an 80-yard drive.
Tom Brady's doing a great job with the play action fake. Some guys just go through the motions. He's really fooling people with that play action.
Snap, ball down, kick is up, and it sails between the uprights, and the teams come back upfield with 18 seconds left in the first half.
The Patriots attempted a squib kick in order to run time off the clock. The plan backfired.
I wouldn't be surprised if the Panthers try to go deep on the first down play to see if they can get something. They don't. They hand it off instead. Right up the middle. Shoots Steven Davis. Gets it across the Patriot 35 to about the 32-yard line. And the Carolina Panthers call a timeout. 5 seconds left to go in the first half. Snap the ball down. The kick up on the way. And it is good.
Here we had a tight nothing-nothing ball game in the first quarter.
Oh, hell yeah.
24 points in just over 3 minutes. The scoring binge was as spectacular as it was surprising. Only 30 minutes remained to crown a champion. No one knew how it would end.
Oh, yeah. Second half going to be even exciting. Going to be more exciting than the first half.
Patriots clinging to a 14-10 lead. They have never trailed in this game. Casey will kick it off left to right with Kevin Fault fielding it at the 7. Heads to the 10, middle to the 15. To the 20, I'm sorry, it's Bethel Johnson getting to the 25 and is stopped right there. First and 10, Patriots at their own 26. They give to Antoine to the right. He muscles out a couple of yards. Patriots leading 14-10, first possession of the second half. Hand off Antoine, left side. Not much running room, so they're looking at 3rd down and 6. Tom Brady awaiting the snap. He's got it. Protection is good. Stands up. Steps up into the pocket. Starts to run. Completes a pass to Kevin Falk. Excellent improvisation, but they are short of the first down, and they're going to be forced to punt. First punt of the second half on the Patriots' first possession. Snap is there. Punt is away. Coming down, Smith is going to let it bounce, and it takes a Carolina bounce past the 40 and between the Patriot player's legs before it is downed.
The start of the second half was starting to resemble the war of attrition from the first quarter.
Carolina 1st and 10 at their own 42. Handoff comes to Steven Davis trying to go to the left side. Going to be ridden down and ridden down hard by the Patriots, who sniffed it out very well with Richard Seymour there for the Pats. Handoff again to Steven Smith to the left side. Breaks a tackle. He's across the 50 to the 45. Flag goes down way back up the backfield. Let's see what this penalty
holding
is.
Holding offense number 78. 10-yard penalty, repeat second down.
Second down and 18 for the Panthers. Handoff comes to Stephen Davis to the middle. He is hit and brought down by Ted Washington, but he had a penalty flag down. We may have had the Patriots offside.
The penalty gave the Panthers a second and 13 at their own 39.
DeLong calling signals. DeLong off play action. He's back to throw. Fires it to the left. Caught by Jermaine Wiggins. Breaks a tackle. Leaps across the midfield. Gets to the Patriot 46-yard line. The former Patriot from East Boston, Jermaine Wiggins. First and 10, Carolina at the Patriot 46. Davis is the running back. Play action fake by DeLong. Fires the pass. It is complete again to Wiggins. But this time, Rodney Harrison made the tackle at the 40. Play action fake by DeLong, rolls to his right, steps up, fires sidearm near side, ball is caught, picked up on a fumble, picked up by the Patriots. Eugene Wilson going to rule it no, incomplete. Oh boy, it looked like Wilson was about to take off. Oh boy, that was to Mushin Muhammad, and that one could have been ruled a completion and a fumble.
He took a couple of steps and had possession. One, two.
The replay showed Muhammad did fumble the ball. But once the play was whistled dead, New England could not challenge.
Four receivers to the near side right for Carolina on third and four. Now Goings moves into the backfield, and DeLome is back to pass, drifting to his right. Pump fakes, fires to the near side. Drop on the near side by Ricky Prohl. Fourth down, and Carolina's forced to punt. Troy Brown back inside the 10 for the Patriots. Sauerbrunn handles the snap, and he gets the kick high in the air. Troy Brown is signaling fair catch, takes it in at about the 9 or 10-yard line of the Patriots, so they'll strike deep in their own territory.
The Patriots' goals were simple and straightforward. Avoid turnovers and move the ball downfield.
Brady back to throw. Looking right, over the middle it goes. It is caught up to the 15-yard line for a gain of 5.
Keep the chains moving.
Third down and 5. Brady drops straight back to throw. Flares it right. Caught for a first down out to the 22-yard line. Caught by Kevin Falk. Big play on third down.
And most importantly, maintain their edge in time of possession.
Brady looks at a 5-man front toss sweep right. Goes to Antoine Smith. Gets it up to the 35-yard line.
They did so by utilizing their running game. Pounding with Antoine Smith, they tried a third down push by Kevin Falk.
No, it was just shy of the 32-yard line, so they're going to have to punt again. Patriots forced to punt for their second consecutive possession here in the third quarter. Snap is on the money. The kick is away. This one he drives. Yep. Chasing Smith inside the 20, heading left, heading now back to the right. Flag goes down, and he's tackled at the 20-yard line.
Tempers were getting touchy on both sides of the ball.
First down call comes to Stephen Davis to the right side, and he squeezes out maybe a yard or two. Again, Davis is the running back. DeLong the handoff to Stephen Davis to the right, cuts it back to the left, and that'll bring up a third down and 4 for Carolina. Davis is the eye back. In motion, left to right. This time comes Muhammad. Play action fake by DeLong. Rolls out of the pocket, starts to run up, he brought down. Fumble, ball on the ground. Let's see who has it at the 20-yard line.
No, it's down. They're calling it down.
Oh, my. They say his knee was down. And so Carolina will be forced to punt.
With 4 minutes remaining in the third quarter, the Patriots took control of the ball. Then they embarked on a drive to take control of the game.
Blue 28!
On first down, takes the snap. Stands in the pocket, fires upfield, caught upfield by Deion Branch across the 45-yard line of the Patriot first down. The Patriot 45.
Offensive line is doing a great job.
Is this where you take a shot and heave one down the field? Brady on first down, back to throw. Stands in the pocket, lets it go long and deep for Bethel Johnson, and it's incomplete at the 5-yard line. Handoff comes to Antoine Smith to the left side, spins across the line of scrimmage, gets it down to the Carolina 46-yard line. Third down and one for the Patriots. Handoff comes to Antoine right side. He turns it for a first down. He breaks it down to the 40-yard line of the Carolina Panthers. Antoine Smith, a brilliant piece of running there, Gino, for about 6 yards, but he really did it smart.
Yeah, he stayed right behind his offensive line, and he stayed right behind that wall of blockers and rode them about 3 or 4 yards and then picked up another couple himself.
Out of a shotgun, Brady on first down. Carolina 40-yard line. Brady takes the direct snap, lots of protection, fires it left, caught at the 35-yard line, and down and out of bounds, Deion Branch. Second down and two, the handoff to Kevin Falk, the hold to the right side, first down. Flag goes down, however. He may get an offensive holding call against the Patriots.
The infraction didn't stop Tom Brady from pointing his team toward the end zone.
Brady, play action fake, fires down the middle, it's caught at the 20, at the 15, and inside the 10-yard line, it's Daniel Graham, first and goal to go, Patriots.
Tom Brady with great play action, it looked like he was handing the ball off to the back, going up the middle, pulled it back, and just turned it through.
Seems like every time he's gone to the play action and sold it well, it's resulted in a big pass play for New England.
Brady up the middle to Antoine Smith, inside the 5-yard line goes Big Anton. That's going to be the end of the third quarter. After three quarters, it's Super Bowl 38. Timeout on the field with a score. Patriots 14, Carolina 10.
The fourth quarter. Time for heroics.
Caught! Touchdown! Far side of the end zone, no. They say Christian Fourier did not have his feet in bounds. There's a flag also at the goal line.
You know what? Looks like they had him.
Looks
both
like
in.
He had them both feet in.
Fourier was in bounds. But when Carolina was called for holding, the Patriots got the ball first and goal at the 2. Coach Belichick saw no reason to risk a challenge.
Come on, let's go!
First and goal to go for the Patriots at the Carolina 2. Hand off to Antoine Smith to the right. He is in. Touchdown, Antoine Smith. Drives it in from 2 yards out. Gino, that touchdown is huge, giving the Patriots a little bit of breathing room.
Adam Vinatieri increased their breathing room by 1.
Adam Vinatieri to kick it off, left to right, coming down to Rod Smith, 3 yards deep in the end zone, runs it out. It's a Rod Smart across the 10, 15, slips and goes down at the 18-yard line.
Now the defense had to hold tight.
First and 10, Carolina at their own 19. In motion left to right is Mangum, the tight end. Play action fake to Lowe. Fires down the field and is caught across the 30 to the 32-yard line, and a Carolina first down.
The Panthers' quick start was briefly interrupted by a false start.
It is a first down and 15. DeLome off play action. The throw steps up after being flushed out of the pocket. Rolling to the left. Looks, throws downfield. It's a looping catch made at the 45-yard line.
The Panthers faced an 11-point deficit. There was no time to play conservative.
Second and 10 from their own 45. DeLome straight back. Steps up. Fires. Leaping grab at the Patriot 29-yard line. Again by Stephen Smith. Ball marked to the Patriot 28-yard line. First and 10, Carolina. DeLome out of a shotgun. Here's a blitz. Gets rid of the ball.
Deflected.
Incomplete.
Deflected.
33-yard line. Second and 10, Panthers. Again out of a shotgun. Slots to both sides of the field for DeLone. Pats lead 21-10. Inside handoff to Deshaun Foster. Breaks a tackle at the 30. The left side of the 20. At the 15, at the 10, at the 5, and in. Touchdown to Deshaun Foster. Crossing the Patriots up. Goes 33 yards for a touchdown. And Carolina answers. Carolina's going to go for a two-point conversion. If they get the two, they'll be within the field goal game. DeLone calling signals on a two-point conversion. He's back to throw. Fires to the end zone. Incomplete. So the Patriots hold on to a five-point lead at 21-16.
Look, one of those throws was a scramble throw. One, he made a good catch in the seven. One's a missed tackle. All right? You can't miss these tackles.
Individual battles. You got to step up.
Stay up, sir. Keep grinding after him. Like I said, the adrenaline's gone now. Now it's a quit. It's a test of wills right now, man.
So Carolina, plucky little club, bouncing back with a touchdown drive of their own, answering the Patriots' touchdown. And now with 12:39 to go in Super Bowl 38, it is a 21-16 Patriots lead.
Carolina proved themselves worthy of their Super Bowl appearance. Now the Patriots had to prove themselves worthy of their status as the league's best team.
Every time the Patriots get a little breathing room, the Panthers come back to close it up, and the Patriots have been able to answer. They need an answer again.
The Patriots really have so many weapons offensively, and you can see that it's starting to wear this Panther defense down some.
Patriots stepped up the pace and refused to slow down. They relied heavily on their offensive line, a unit featuring four castoffs and a rookie. They were the lowest paid offensive line in recent Super Bowl history, but they outplayed the Panthers' celebrated front four.
First and 10 at the Carolina 33. Handoff comes to the left side. He gets under 25. And it's first and goal to go for the Patriots.
I think this Panthers defense is starting to show some signs of wear. As you said, they've been on the field so much, and now these are big chunks the Patriots are picking up.
They just got pushed right out of the way.
Yeah, it looks like the Carolina defense is just running out of gas.
The Patriots had the most success running to the right, toward defensive end Julius Peppers, number 90.
Kevin Falk has had a couple of big runs in this game in those kinds of situations. 39 yards and five carries. It is a first and goal to go at the Carolina 9. Centers the fullback Smith, the tailback in the eye. In motion to the left, does the tight end Graham. The handoff to Antoine to the left, but he doesn't get much. Second and goal to go, Carolina 9. In motion goes Poirier. Back to throw, Brady. Steps up, looks, rifles it. Incomplete, intended in the end zone for David Gibbons. Third down, Patriots 5 of 12 on third down plays. Third and goal at the Carolina 9. In motion from the right slide to the left goes Brown. Brady drops back to throw. Pump fakes, looks, fires to the left. And he's intercepted. Picked off by the Carolina Panthers and tackled at the 9-yard line. Reggie Howard. That was a bad throw by Brady.
There was nothing on the ball as he was on his back heels.
They finally got pressure on Brady and he forced it. And there was Reggie Howard to pick it off.
Howard, all he did was slip back in zone coverage and make the catch.
The turnover they were looking for, Carolina comes up with it.
Yeah. I jumped that side of the person and didn't jump back.
Yeah, that was good.
It was right to me.
New England had the Lombardi Trophy in their grasp, only to see it snatched away. Half a quarter remained to see if they could bring it back within reach.
There's no more practice. There's no more meetings, man. This is it. This is the season right here. This is the season.
It was also the start of an incredible finish to one of the greatest Super Bowls of all time.
The lead is now only 5 points, and Carolina can go ahead with a touchdown with 7:28 to go in the game. DeLone is back to throw. Steps up, fires to the right, caught at the 15-yard line, but a flag goes down. Willie McGinnis called for the penalty. So the ball comes to the 15-yard line where it's first and 10 for Carolina at their own 15. For the quarterback, DeLone takes a quick drop. Looks like he's going to be hit. Going to be sacked. Throws the ball away. That's going to be intentional grounding. There was nobody in the area. Come on.
There was no intentional grounding, but the Patriots kept up the pressure. Unfortunately, so did the Panthers. Super Bowls are made for big plays, and the Panthers converted one of the biggest in Super Bowl history.
Play action fake DeLone. Stands in there. Got time. Looks. Shoots it long and deep. The man is open. He's down at the 30. At the 20. 15. 10. 5. Touchdown, Carolina. They take the lead. The first time the Patriots have trailed in a game since November. Carolina going for a two-point conversion. Back to throw, DeLone fires to the right, and it is incomplete. So the lead remains 1 point for Carolina.
All right, Moose.
Yeah.
How physical are they? Please let the world know how physical they are.
Well, they've been physical to Marvin Harrison and them little guys, but they don't want none of this.
They don't
want none of that.
Okay, hey.
What?
Back to you, Deion, up top.
Y'all gonna win this game.
All right, Casey to kick it off, left to right. Johnson deep at the 10-yard line. The kickoff is end over end. It chases Bethel back to the 4-yard line. Heads left to the 10, to the 15, to the 20-yard line, to the 25, to the 30-yard line, and out to about the 32.
We still got some football left. Show enough ain't over yet.
We got to give us another.
Now what that do with that quarterback? No, sir, don't count on it being over.
Carolina leading 22-21 on the strength of an 85-yard touchdown pass, which was the longest touchdown pass in Super Bowl history.
Let's go, Pat! Come on, Brady!
The Patriots were suddenly trailing, in desperate need of a scoring drive. Their first two plays gained only 2 yards, but they were given a first down reprieve thanks to the Panthers' 12th penalty of the game.
Carolina may blitz. They don't. Brady stands in the pocket. Looks, fires up the field. It is caught there. Kevin Fall. Three receivers to the near side right. Brady on the shotgun snap. It's a blitz. Gets rid of the football. Near side. It's incomplete. The Patriots in a must-make third down situation. Brady is back to throw. Fires over the middle. It's caught over the middle to the 50-yard line. First down to Troy Brown.
Oh, boy. What a catch he made, too.
Leaping draft. First and 10, Patriots trailing by a point. Inside hand off to Kevin Falk. They sniff it out. Back to throw. Rolls to his right. Looks, fires to the right. Wide open inside the 30. Down the time. Caught it. Out of bounds on the near side. At about the 23-yard line. On the reception to David Gibbons. First and 10, Pats, Carolina 23. Hand off to Antoine Smith. Cuts to the right. Doesn't get much. Second and about 8 at the Carolina 21-yard line. Play action fake. Great. Looks. Fires over the middle. It is incomplete. Third down and 8. Direct snap to Brady. Drifts to his right. Looks. Fires to the right. Caught at the 5-yard line. And down to the 2-yard line. Oh, he called him out of bounds at the 3. Goes David Gibbons. First and goal to go. Patriots at the Carolina 3.
On first down, Antoine Smith was stopped short of the goal line. So the Patriots brought in a secret weapon from the bench.
Richard Seymour and Mike Vrabel check in as eligible receivers. Vrabel, a tight end. Second down and goal to go at the Carolina 1.5-yard line. Offset right, play action fake. Brady, fire, touchdown! Touchdown in the end zone to Mike Vrabel! Tom Brady, 1.5 yards to Mike Vrabel! Patriots take the lead with 2:51 to go in the game.
Vrabel's got 2 sacks on defense and now a touchdown
to put the Patriots up.
Brady will go for a two-point conversion. Falk is his running back to the left. Slots to both sides. Put Tom Brady in a shotgun. It goes a direct snap to Kevin Falk, and he runs it in. Direct snap to Kevin Falk, and he ran it in. A two-point conversion.
I told you they had a
yeah, Brady just took a step back in the direct snap. Went for Copeland to Kevin Falk, who ran it in for 2 points. And with 2:51 to go in Super Bowl 38, it is 29-22.
If there's one thing the Patriots know all too well, it's to never count out the underdog.
The kickoff end over end by Adam Vinatieri to the goal line. And here comes Smart to the 10, left to the 15, to the 20-yard line, turns the corner at the 25. And he's shoved out of bounds on the near side by Adam Vinatieri. But the flag went down, back down at about the 20-yard line.
There was holding by the receiving team, number 57, on the return. That's a 10-yard penalty on the spot of the foul.
Well, now the defense is going to have to stop this Carolina offense, which has moved the ball against them much better than they thought they would. Stallone, play action fake. There's a pass complete to Foster across the 20, 25-yard line to the 29, and goes down at the 29.
The Panthers were moving the ball and moving it quickly.
Out of the shotgun formation, direct snap to DeLone. Looks, fires left, his man is open. Caught at the Patriot 45-yard line.
The Patriots' Rodney Harrison suffered a broken arm, leaving New England's secondary vulnerable to attack.
Motion to the left, that's pulled. Play action fake by DeLone. Steps up, fires up the field, and across the 20 by Ricky Prohl, the Patriot 15, where he's tackled by Mayer. What a wild and crazy Super Bowl this has been.
The Patriots' defensive backfield held strong on two straight plays. But on third down, Carolina struck back.
You've got to be going up to the end zone here. Out of a shotgun formation, DeLone takes the snap, fires to the end zone, touchdown!
Just as he had as a member of the 2001 Rams, Ricky Prohl scored the game-tying touchdown.
Well, no matter who wins this one, people will be writing that this may have been the best Super Bowl of all time.
But just like Super Bowl 36, Prohl's touchdown left the Patriots just enough time to make history.
Kickoff is away. It may go out of bounds at the 10-yard line. It does. Whoa. It goes out of bounds.
Oh, no.
It was out of bounds. Oh, my goodness. John Casey can't believe what he just did.
Patriots will get the ball at the 40-yard line. The kickoff went out of bounds at the 15-yard line by John Casey. That's a penalty. The ball comes up to the 40-yard line.
Again, a big, big mistake by the Carolina Panthers. John Casey giving the Patriots the ball at the 40-yard line. A huge mistake.
The mistake would be forgotten if the Patriots failed to capitalize on it. A sense of deja vu filled Reliance Stadium as Tom Brady led the Patriots downfield, just as he had 2 years earlier.
Second down and 10. Direct snap to Tom Brady. Fires to the near side. It is caught there across midfield. First down, Patriots. Knocked down at about the 47-yard line is Troy Brown after making another key reception. The Patriots move the chains and the ball.
At the Carolina 47, Troy Brown was called for offensive interference. He made up for it on the very next play, proving why he's one of the best clutch receivers in the NFL.
Brady looking, fires up the field. It is caught across the 45-yard line to the 44 of Carolina. A leaping grab by Troy Brown. Clock running with 31 seconds remaining in the game. Third down and 3, a direct snap. Stands in the pocket, fires left. It is caught by Daniel Graham to the Carolina 40-yard line.
The scene was all too familiar. Adam Vinatieri warming up while Tom Brady put him in position.
Third down and 3 at the Carolina 40. Brady looks, fires, caught. First down, Carolina 23-yard line by Deion Branch.
History was about to repeat itself.
It'll be about a 41-yard field goal attempt for Adam Vinatieri. 2 years ago, he won it on a 48-yard field goal against St. Louis. He has had one miss and one block in this game. Now Adam will try to win it. If he hits it, the Pats will be in great shape. If he misses, we'll be looking at overtime. Field goal attempt coming for Adam Vinatieri. Snap, ball down, kick up, kick is on the way. Kick is good! Kick is good! Adam Vinatieri from 41 yards away! Adam Vinatieri with the money on the table, bangs it through!
The kick was Vinatieri's, but every player wearing blue and white had contributed along the way. Seconds stood between the Patriots and a second championship celebration.
Coming down to Smart at the 3, to the 5, to the 10, right to the 15, to the 20. He is hit. It is over. The Super Bowl champions again. Patriots 32, Carolina 29.
Even after two Super Bowl victories, the Patriots resist talk of becoming the designated team of the decade, which is appropriate since they represent a mindset rarely found in this decade. Their old school values of teamwork and humility transcend modern athletics. They are a team of all decades. Patriots. One team. Two Lombardi trophies. Three games to glory.